But did you know Shu didn't always have his glove? When he began bleeding, he didn't have it, as we are shown in a flashback. Okay, tell me I'm not the only one that was wondering about why Shu has this chungus glove on him. And he even switched sides once. That means that he has both gloves, you know.